And I can still smell the fresh paint. The china had never been used. The sheets had never been slept in. Titanic was called the Ship of Dreams. And it was. It really was.
When Titanic sank on her maiden voyage at 2:20 a.m. on April 15, 1912, 1,517 poor souls perished in the icy cold waters of the Atlantic. 706 survivors knew that life is priceless. I'm Sabrina Leo from New York City, gonna play the love theme from Titanic, My Heart Will Go On.
Thank you.
come back.
Went into the sea when Titanic sank from under us. There were 20 boats floating nearby, and only one came back. One. Six were saved from the water, myself included.
They say is unsinkable.
It is unsinkable. God himself could not sink this ship.